If we have an emotional style to deal with chaos and keep going, if we have an emotional style that allows us to bounce back when everything sucks and keep going, that's what makes us successful. I tell people all the time, if this is not your vision, if it doesn't make you fully alive and express, bail. But if you know it's right for you, then resilience is everything. The ability to be resilient toward your dreams, to keep marching on when the struggle, the strife, the trial, the turmoil, the chaos, the frustration, the hurt, the anger, the disappointment, the shame, the regret, the embarrassment, when all that is there and you keep marching on, you know you'll be a successful person. It's the ability to be optimistic enough to know this too shall pass. This time shall change. I will find a way. I will honor my truth and keep pursuing my dreams. Thick and thin, storm or night, I will maintain my march. That is something that is built and ingrained into a successful person, not because they were lucky with it, not because they grew up with it, because they developed it. It's the style they developed. By doing it once, they did it again, they did it again, they did it again. The more bold and courageous you are, the more bold and courageous you'll be in the future. The more confident you are today, the more confident you'll be in the future. The more you overcome yesterday's struggles today, the more you'll be able to overcome the bigger struggles tomorrow. Never forget these things. Keep marching. Do not ever give up. Don't give up on your dream. You never know when it's going to turn out. Honor the struggle of this journey, but be persistent. Keep working at it. It's going to be challenging. It's going to be a struggle. That is an awesome thing. You will find a way. You'll figure it out. Trust in your ability. If you got enough time, you got enough commitment, you got enough resourcefulness, you will figure out a way to get ahead. You'll bust through. You'll find it. Keep working at it. You might not know the next step for tomorrow, but when you get there, just trust in yourself. Believe in yourself at all times. You can figure things out.